up, you guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be testing out different Asian foods. I'm joined here today with my little brother Jack and my boyfriend Joey. I am so sorry that I have not been active lately, but that's all about to change today, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah, we're just gonna be testing out different foods and we're gonna be rating each of these foods.
All right, let's get it.
Okay. So this is everything that we have.
Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and start. Here we have Asian beef noodles. Looks like this.
We got curry noodles made by Ramen.
We got buldak udon, extreme spicy. That one looks gacho, bro. Look at that. We got some Asian sodas.
Pomegranate seeds in this.
Got a fobo. Plums. Like a candy.
Is this candy?
Yeah, that's matcha.
Matcha candy.
And then we got chocolate. This thingy on there. Put that fizz.
So how are we gonna do this? So what we're gonna do is we're each gonna try these items and then we're gonna rate them on a scale from 1 to 10 and we're gonna give our honest opinions. Okay, let's all rate it on a scale from 1 to 10. So Joey, what would that be for you?
8. For like being the best soda I've ever had.
1 being bad and 10 being like absolutely
the best you've ever had in your
fabulous.
Life.
6.5.
I'd give it like a, probably like a, I mean, it's an 8 because to me it just tastes like strawberry soda. But it's good, like it's not bad.
Right now we're gonna cook all these noodles.
Just pour a piece of beef on the ground.
Anyways, this is the first noodle that we're gonna try.
Oh?
Some Vietnamese style instant rice noodles. Beef flavor, pho. Okay, so just beef.
Well, that's different. I've never had anything like that.
Not spicy or anything. Mm-mm. Mm. Is it good about it? Don't even tell me.
It's good, but. It's different. Very different.
I know, dude.
We're all staring at her. You want some ratchet? You like it?
Wait, let's go from 1 to 10 rate.
5. Mediocre. 4.3.
Really? I would give it a solid, it's like a 7 or 8 in my opinion.
The curry. No water to pour out this time. Let's see.
These wow. Ones look more like ramen noodles.
Yeah, but this is no water in here.
Oh, it like told you to pour the water out?
Mm-hmm. Bro, that's fire. That's fire.
I have a weird taste in my mouth.
Like sugar, right?
That one? A mm-hmm. Little.
That's fire, right?
Is it fire?
Okay. I was like, what?
Brandy.
This one, I'm giving it like a 7.5 or an 8.
I'll give this one.
8. I'm gonna give it 8.
It's kind of spicy a little bit.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll give it a, it can have a 7. I feel like it would be better if it had juice in it.
This one's a 3.4.
He said 4.3 and 3.4.
4.3.
It's not good. It went down in the scale.
And this one is a 6.9. Moving on to the next.
The beef noodle. I don't want to pick it up. This one got water in it.
We know what happened last time.
Ooh. Ooh. Looking like normal ramen. All right, I gotta stand up.
This,
this one's
a six. I changed my mind. Is it not?
No, it's just, this it's one mediocre, looks like good. A five.
The flavor's too instant.
I would rate this five. Like a five. I would give it like a seven. This one, the taste-wise, is pretty good.
Yeah, it's a five.
That looks weird.
I think good.
There you go.
They're good.
That sucks, bro.
It gets different.
Tastes like liquid Nerds. You know the Nerds candy? Yeah, liquid.
I can't swallow it. You still haven't swallowed it? Were you like this? Bro, I think you're like a six, bro.
That's like a two. Well, I would never buy that score.
Yeah, it's very, very sweet. It's coming from a person that loves sweet stuff, right. That's
that
very
process out the.
The bacon. Seeds were a very weird texture in my mouth.
Oh.
Why do I say that?
Oh, it smells even worse.
I don't want to ingest this. Oh, hey, don't rub it on your hands.
Okay, ready?
Why is yours black? This ready, set, go.
It sucks.
It's just like grass.
I don't like it.
I don't like it.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it.
I don't like
it. Catch me outside. All right, next one. It's a chocolate with like bubbles in it.
Okay, wait, hold up. We need to rate this. So
trash, zero. That's the worst thing I've ever had. That's the worst candy I've ever tried in my life.
Yeah, don't buy it.
It was a one.
A point zero.
Yeah, like 0.09 for me.
Zero, it sucks. Don't buy it.
And now we're trying this chocolate thing.
Yeah, I already showed him it's like air bubbles and stuff inside of it. But.
Oh, you can't even tell, but.
Oh. Oh, it's air bubbles inside. Okay, that makes sense. I was like, I feel little circles, but there's nothing in the circles.
I say. Six.
I'd actually give the chocolate like a 7. It's pretty good. It's just like milk chocolate with a little different texture on the inside. Next.
I'm kind of scared.
Okay.
That's a plum.
Whoa!
Ew, it's like squishy.
Dude, yeah.
It's wet! Okay, ready, set, go. It's hard. There's a seed in the middle.
Like a giant raisin.
Oh,
that's
wait.
Not dried. Not good.
I like that.
The seed?
Good. Okay, what would y'all rate this?
Four. I'm gonna give it like, since it's a real fruit, not that bad, not that many calories, I say seven.
Yeah, I mean, it is just like a, it just tastes kind of like a
green tea flavor.
Oh yeah. Ooh. Supposedly it's a green tea flavored palm. It's pretty good. I would rate it like a, probably like an eight.
Now we got this we saved this to last.
Extreme spicy.
Oh my god. This is gonna burn my-
Like, look at the liquid that was in it. Like, bro.
It looks freaking spicy. Kinda smells like beef jerky. You gotta let it chill.
Oh, it does smell like beef jerky.
Man, I'm just kinda nervous about this.
Extreme. Low-key on this one, we gotta drink some of it.
Okay. Are y'all ready?
Oh, yeah, three, two, one. Oh no, for real. Woo!
Like,
yeah,
don't swallow it immediately.
Spicy?
Did you drink it?
It's in my mouth.
Oh, that thing hit. Loki went more though.
Yeah, definitely.
I don't like it. It's too spicy.
I want any more. Y'all want more?
Nope.
No.
My mouth. Jack's gone.
I mean, it's spicy, but it's definitely not the spiciest thing I've ever had.
Yeah. I'm sweating.
My tongue's on fire. Well, we made it through. Woo!
A five. I'm gonna go five. Like, it could have been good if it was not extreme spicy.
Ooh, I'd give it a three. It gets a solid three.
Because the noodle, wait.
The noodles were weird.
No,
they were like,
I messed with that noodle. That noodle was gas. It was just too hot.
It's a good noodle.
It was very spicy. The noodle was weird in my opinion.
Favorite noodle?
The curry.
Yeah, the curry.
My favorite noodles probably either this one or this one. The curry was not my favorite, and this one was definitely not my favorite. One of these two. This one was pretty good. I ate a lot of this one.
Matcha.
Yeah, don't buy matcha soft candy. It's not good.
Yeah, was the matcha the worst thing? The matcha was the worst thing. Out. What's your favorite candy?
Chocolate.
The soda.
Oh yeah, we thought about sodas. They're considered candy as well as sugar.
This soda was pretty good.
Yeah.
Favorite drink? This one. Because the other drink was really weird.
Curry noodles.
Curry noodles.
Really? The curry noodles were very, like, not very spicy, but they were just too spicy for it to be my favorite. My favorite thing out of all this? Maybe this, to be honest. Either this or the chocolate was pretty good. These noodles. Dang it, I don't know. Maybe this. I think this was probably my favorite thing. Comment down below what foreign foods you guys would like to see us try in a future video. And the most popular one commented, we will try it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not already. Shout out to Jack and Joey for participating in this video. Shout out to Rocky too. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.
Bye.